Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? They sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army? Yeah.
Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street. One thing's for sure, whatever's going on down there, it's not business as usual in this town.
Thank you.
Take us down. We have to check out that building.
Huh? Where?
Right below us. Can you get me on the rooftop of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop. Get us back down to that rooftop.
No, I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hello there.
Huh?
You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone. No crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
What in the world?
Hey, bring that over here!
Madonna?
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy! Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she?
This is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Hey, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Madonna. Oh, Madonna.
Out of the mall. He's probably hiding somewhere. Shit in his pants. Like I can take him.
It'll be okay. Help's on the way.
I'm not scared. Zombies are too slow.
Damn it! Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure.
Perfect. What do you mean every time? You don't even come home most nights, let alone take me.
You!
Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the...
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
No. As long as those things are in the mall, we'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Anybody around?
I can't believe this.
Not a chance. No way. Son of a bitch.
faster!
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
Gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat. Oh. Your girlfriend sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!